This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. On today's ID That Tree, we're going to introduce you to a rare southern Indiana tree that is actually a magnolia. This is Umbrella Magnolia, found in just a couple of isolated locations in southern Indiana. However, it'll grow in many locations around the state. We are in northern Indiana, where this tree is planted and has done quite well. One of the main characteristics of Umbrella Magnolia is the enormous size of the simple leaves. And in fact, it gets its name, Umbrella Magnolia, in that the alternately held leaves oftentimes cluster near the ends of the twigs, spreading out to form an umbrella pattern. As we mentioned, it does have alternate leaf arrangement of the large simple leaves, a large pointed green terminal bud, and smooth twigs that will ultimately turn a gray color later in the season. The bark on Umbrella Magnolia is smooth and gray, as is the case with many of the magnolia species. Umbrella Magnolia is a shade-tolerant species that oftentimes grows in the understory of the forest, and you can see that it produces a very heavy canopy of shade itself. The flowers on Umbrella Magnolia come out in the spring and are large open clusters of yellowish-white flowers. It's a very attractive small tree that might find a good place in a shady spot in your yard.